This one here is the best on the market, to be fair. This ready-to-use screen wash, got everything in it.
I'm so sorry. Oh, God.
Why is that funny? Joined by Darren Bent at the moment, a severe English striker. Hi, Dan, how are you? Nice to see you.
Sorry.
Thanks, Jones. What are you up to at the moment?
I'm just trying to fill up my screen wash.
Oh, your screen wash, which obviously keeps the windscreen clean. I suppose winter's approaching. It's quite a crucial time to make sure that's topped up.
Yeah, massively. You know, when you're driving down the street, last thing you want to do is have an accident because you can't see out your window. So I like to keep it topped up. I like to check it, you know, maybe once or twice a week.
Just give us a quick guide of how we do this. If we've got a car at home, obviously not as wonderful as this one, but you know, a vehicle that we need to top up the fluid. How do we go about it?
Well, first of all, you obviously unpop the bonnet.
Yeah.
You look for the screen wash symbol.
Okay, and that's the symbol. Is that universal across all cars?
Oh, the screen. Assume so. Yeah. I mean, this is the symbol. That's in my car anyway.
Right. Okay.
You obviously pop the lid.
Okay.
And then obviously you get the screensaver.
That's
the
ready
screensaver. The screen wash.
Screen wash. Yeah, that's fine. What is this? This is a ready to use one. Is this the best one to get?
Yeah, for me, this is the best on the market. It's the Pro Driver ready to use screen wash. It's got everything in it. You know, I mean, it's just simply we haven't got to do anything to it, dilute it or anything.
And I guess these are more expensive, but I suppose if you're on the motorway, you stop at a petrol station, you can't be mixing things up and diluting them. I've seen here, obviously, you are very prepared. You've got a couple of other ones here. This is the one, obviously, you'd add water to.
Yeah.
I think you had a tip about it, because a lot of people say it's one part this, four parts water. You can still actually add a little bit more water and make this go further, can't you?
Yeah, this one here is it is a good quality screen wash, and you can, as you said, add the water to it. But to be fair, when you've got the, you know, ready-to-use screen wash Pro Driver, you don't really need anything else, to be fair. I mean, I've got these two here. Yeah.
You've got about 6 litres here, so you are set for, how long would you say this lasts?
For me, probably a couple of months. I like to keep my screen wash topped up. Mm. As I said, it is dangerous if it runs low. And
you do a lot of driving as well, away games, stuff like that, so it's crucial for you that's paramount. It's ready there when you need it. When you're trying to access it, it comes out straight away.
Yeah, and it needs to be there. You know, it needs to be active for me when I'm using it, when I'm driving, as I said, because you never know, especially in this country with the conditions of the weather and stuff, when I never know when I quite need my screen wash. And as I said, I like to keep this one handy for me all the time. I like to keep spares in the boot and stuff, so when it does run low, I can just pop it and it's ready to go.
Listen, just show us how we top this up then, because I mean, yours, as it is yours, we can tell straight away, it's very, very full already.
Yes.
But you've got, I'd say 3 or 4 centimetres there to just add it. So just give us a quick run through of what you would do. It takes no time at all, does it?
First of all, you'll pop the lid like this.
Sure.
Then you'll switch hands.
Could you use a funnel here if you're a little bit, you're a bit all over the place?
Yeah,
you could funnel it. But
you could funnel it, because I'm a pro lad, I do it quite often. Mm. It's quite easy, so you keep it lower, and if you just like pop
that
it out.
That's brilliant, that is brilliant.
Out again.
In it goes.
In again.
In it goes.
If you apply the lid properly to this so it doesn't spill.
And where do you keep that? I mean, is it a dangerous thing? It's not flammable, is it?
It's not flammable, but I like to keep it in my boot.
Mm.
I like to keep it there, like strapped in.
Yeah.
Obviously, just pop the lid back on there. Make sure you hear the click.
Yep.
Once you hear the click, you're good to go.
And then you just, I guess, close the boot. I'll do that for you. I'll close the lid, I would imagine, for the. And that's it. And look how clean. I mean, yours is exemplary. That's really
look
good.
Look at the windscreen. I like to keep it clear. Always helps.
Listen, Darren, it's been a real pleasure. Thanks so much.
Thank you very much.
You know, safe travelling.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.
For more stuff like this, subscribe to Copper 90.
If you've got time, you know, if you're not in a rush, go out and buy the appropriate gloves. Otherwise, you know, anything can happen. This is a thorny bush.
Mm.
If you get your fingers on there, they could pierce the latex and you know, you'd end up with quite a few pricks on your fingers.